Now there are many examples of people who sleep less and are super successful. But there is also good percentage of people who sleep a lot and they also become very successful. I will share with you some names of these people. But before that, I want to break a myth. So how many of you have heard of this thing that we all require 8 hours of sleep? We all have heard of this thing,
yeah,
that we all generally require 8 hours of sleep. That is a myth. The fact how much sleep you need is mostly determined biologically or genetically. There are some people who require 3 hours of sleep and they are fully fresh, by the way. They sleep 3 hours and they are absolutely fresh. And then there are some people who need to sleep 10 to 12 hours just to feel fresh. Across the age groups, 8 hours is an average of what generally what the population requires. But not everybody requires 8 hours. Some people can get over 3 hours, some people need 12 hours. Okay? Now some people need very little sleep. Mr. Narendra Modi, he needs about 3.5 to 4 hours of sleep, he said. Donald Trump, again, he said he sleeps about 4 hours. And by the way, he's fresh. He feels fresh. He feels fresh when he sleeps 4 hours. He doesn't need any more sleep because genetically he only needs 4 hours of sleep. He doesn't need any more. But that is where the problem comes. While there are several people who are only sleeping 4 hours a day and they are absolutely fresh, most people are sleeping way less than what is required. As a result, they are less alert and less productive at work because their body is there but their mind is not there. They ache, they try to ache, and most of all, most of us have done this at some stage. We try to ache people who only require 3 hours of sleep, not realizing that these people are already fulfilling the sleep quota, and as a result, the people who try to aid these people, they go through life like a zombie, they are inefficient at work, they ruin their health, and sometimes they even get into accidents while they are driving. Because they have been brainwashed with the idea that less sleep means more success, you have to sacrifice sleep to achieve success. Now, less sleep does not equal success. While people who sleep less will naturally be awake longer. But let me ask you, if you are awake for 18 to 20 hours a day, but if you are not working during those 20 hours a day, what's the point, right?